Yes, my prayer for them is that God will be with them. The Bible says, as the mountains surrounded about Jerusalem, so also God will surround his people. The Lord will be with them. And affliction will never rise up again. And God will strengthen the children and also the wife. God bless you.